to do with all of this chaos? Something in the air or something in my head is making this dangerous. Too close to the fire, don't wanna get burned. No. Drawn into your light, it's obvious that I don't wanna change us. And I can't explain what's been happening.
Hey guys, so guess who's in Singapore? This guy. So we are currently at the Hotel Chancellor. No, I lied. We are at the Hotel Grand Central. Yeah, so my first time ever in Singapore. It's super clean. I haven't seen a single piece of trash. Never mind, I see one. But I guess that was not mine. That was someone else. So if anyone's gonna get in trouble for that, it won't be me. But it's really exciting, my first time. And yeah, I'm just really happy. I'm really happy to be here, and I'm really thankful for my Tita Fe. So it's exciting. I'm gonna go inside because they're checking our IDs. Just wanna let you know that I am in Singapore.
To go past it.
So this is also where you can see Formula One River, which is the lifeline of Singapore. Right. So it's a very important river, and that is also part of the water. So I can photo of everyone eating ice cream, okay?
Okay. We all eat ice cream together.
pool. So we're about, me and the tour guide is about to watch, look at the Merlion. It's about a 10-minute walk. But before we do that, we're eating some ice cream from, it looks like, Wally's? Yeah, but it's really good. I got the raspberry ripple. It's really good. And then they had like other options too, like durian and ube and other things. You probably won't believe me, but I am in Singapore right now. And that's how I'm proving it to you. Also, check that out. But there's one more thing I gotta show.
One, two, three.
That guy.
One, two, three.
Very good. Thank you. Oh yeah, also. Oh yeah.